lads and lassies, and welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Part 5. Before we get into it, if you do enjoy this, remember to like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, links in the description. Let's continue.
Prep to move out. We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms, where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up.
Okay, okay.
And we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
Banging.
How do they do it, Kane? Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
Maybe.
Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
Bad shit.
I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind. Inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
The NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's go.
Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about this. Hell yeah. Just do it.
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. We're out quick. We can't lose Taylor and Moretti again.
I've got a lock. Fire.
They're too fast. We gotta get a missile lock.
That's one down. Watch for fire from those ground units.
Yeah, I don't really feel in control right now. I'm not gonna bother moving any of the sticks. I'm just gonna let the game do the work.
Watch that ground fire.
Okay, you do need to give it some sort of. Okay, how many times do I have to do this? This isn't fun. Got him.
Good job. Khalil, air defenses are down.
Thanks for the assist. We're starting our assault. If you can cut off the NRC comms, it'll make our job easier.
Solid copy. We're on it.
Enemy comms? What about Taylor and Moretti? We need to find them.
We'll find them. Just focus on air support while we take care of these comm towers.
Do it.
Don't you realize what's happening? Taylor's already made a deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy. The American hero, the American traitor. Leave me on the ground. I'm the only one who can get through to him.
Negative, Hendrix. What we need is air support until this platform is under Egyptian control. We can overload the comm array manually.
armor.
I can take it from here. Cover me. Multiple contacts right side.
Let's do it.
On our way.
Fuck you. Of course we do.
There's the next comm station up ahead. Let's move. Cover to cover up to the array. Move. Clear out the remaining hostiles.
Why can't we just destroy it? I don't get it. Go try this, see if it works. Ugh, that's off.
We're halfway there, keep it up.
Uh-oh.
Better watch out. They're dropping off more troops.
Almost there.
Move!
Khalil, what's our status?
NRC radio chatter suggests your targets are on the lower levels. They're trying to coordinate an extraction plan.
We can still get there first. Let's go.
Sending you map grid coordinates
of
Halo and
Valentine's
last known location.
Let's go.
That is a hell of a swim.
Don't be a bitch. Come on. You got this.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
It's a nice voice.
Imagine yourself
getting pegged
in a frozen forest.
Close enough.
Stay with me. Breathe.
Why? Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Oof.
Symptoms of what?
Not good.
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control.
No, thank you.
Slowly driving you insane.
I'm good. Slowly. I don't really want
maybe
that.
Days, maybe
I didn't
hours.
Consent.
It seems to be a distributed system.
It's fine.
Hive mind.
I'll just call them out on Twitter and then they'll get cancelled and they'll be fine.
Simple. Consuming them.
So everyone else does
it. Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still me.
Taylor.
We'll find him. And if it's the only way to stop him,
not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay
nope.
with me.
Sorry, Ken.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight. Up here. Ready weapons.
Excuse me. I'm allergic to bullshit. Fuck off.
They just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform's security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way. I see him. Multiple bandits inbound.
Oh, great. Back to this again.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging. I have visual on three boats. Sector 103 Echo. Having trouble shaking this one. Coming around.
Bogies.
Randy Bitch!
Functional, the drought made this platform a pirate. Security protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil. Lock it down now. There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet. Okay, what's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Let's go, let's get Moretti. Moretti spaghetti.
Wrong with you.
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No. Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings. Has been all along. She is the CI fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you?
Oh, shut the
fuck
up, Hendrix.
Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my mind. What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours? Yeah.
Damn head.
Oop.
Say the same.
Ooh. Not good.
Killed him. Put him down like an animal.
Didn't mean to, asshole.
We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this. Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next?
Yeah.
If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
Listen to me.
Ooh.
The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
Oh, fuck.
We need to get out of there now.
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendricks. We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
Pardon me.
You need to get out of
there. That guy's dead.
On our way. Keep moving! Hangar's this way! Of course. Kane, about what happened? What you said?
Can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just...
The infection. The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendricks.
How do we stop it?
How do we stop it?
All we can do is hope to contain it. If we can stop Taylor, you may have a chance. If we get you to the proper facilities, we just have to keep Hendricks on track.
It may not be official, but we have an understanding. He knows I'm the one calling the shots now.
His heart's in the right place. I think he'll do the right thing.
Hopefully.
Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
people of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on there. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Okay. Let's go get Taylor.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system.
I recognize his voice.
The uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Bro, calm the fuck down, Hendrix.
These amateurs better not get in the way. Please, please don't kill me.
Oh, fuck. Nice. Time to fight our way out.
Okay. Nearest security station's on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself.
Let's go.
Do what must be done. How the hell did you...
Looks like Mega City 1 from Dread.
Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your city! The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup! Brothers! Let us take back our city!
Yeah, take back our city by running past everyone! Wee.
Watch your fire! There are civilians in the area!
There! The mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
Coming down! Moving!
Here they come! Cut them down!
Oh! Come on then, let's go.
Air duct leads to the security station.
Come on, Hendrix. Let's go.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Son of a bitch.
Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that vent, dead ahead.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
Interface with that console and get me in the system.
Yes, ma'am.
Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he... Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Okay.
Breach!
Hey, I hope those dead systems are coming down.
30 seconds, hold your ground.
I mean, you just said to hold my ground, so, you know. It's a bit awkward.
Breach!
Hey, I hope those dead systems are coming down.
Surrender. These poor bastards. Up against the whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Shut the fuck up, Hendrix. Honestly.
Looks
I get.
Like this is our stop. Where are we?
Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way. Rats coming in hot!
Oh! I thought I saw the revive.
Follow the marker.
God damn it.
You right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Coming in hot! Let's move!
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight. 4 seconds.
Trying to get there. Fuck.
Taylor, stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over. Come on, man. You know me.
Hendrix. Still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean safe?
John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate.
Let's go.
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taken control.
Woo! Come on. Oh, fuck. Ah. I'm on guard for the rest of... We need to get moving. Yes, sir. Oh my God.
I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost contact.
I don't know what this game expects me to do. Come on. This is cool as fuck. This level design is so cool. Off the edge and do not fucking corner me. Bro, you can't do that. What the fuck was that? Testing my fucking patience. Go, go, Power Rangers. How about you actually help out, Hendrix? Hendrix, fucking help out.
Just you and me now.
Go, 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 go.
Something in your head. Something in your DNA.
No! Come on, bro. I was gonna stay up and finish this, but I don't know if I'm gonna fucking time if I keep dying here.
Few minutes tops. Keep moving. It won't be long now.
Got this, come on, we got this, let's go.
It's you and me now. You hear me? This isn't you.
No, fucking climb!
Something in your DNA is working with your mind. What is it? What the fuck is it?
Kane! Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
It's the infection. Taylor's mind. mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it.
Easier said than done.
Stay with me.
No.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
John, listen to me. You can stop this. It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over. You go down this path. You leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself. You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You've put the entire... Alliance in your reach. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used. We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys.
What the hell happened?
Taylor's my fucking office. With our comms.
He's moving on the roof.
Actors
looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
This time around. I'm the bad guy.
We can't let him get off the tower.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. There's too many.
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor.
Taylor, I know you're here. Minigun.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you want to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
None of it was.
Come on. Can we do it?
Get the hell out of there!
I just changed out of my outfit quickly, apparently. No blade on there.
Everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out.
It's okay. It's okay. You did it. It's gone. Safe.
Are you sure about that?
Not safe. Still here. You, Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there. I'm on my way. Just hold on. We'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad.
You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice.
Life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Just don't forget me.
Oh,
I get it.
Don't forget the person that you were.
Okay, I am going to leave this one here. The next part will be the finale. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you do enjoy this, remember to like, drop a comment, subscribe for more. You can support me on Patreon, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, links in the description. I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.